because you can. When evil reared its ugly head in 1941, one man said to his friends, don't forget the camp called Auschwitz. Maximilian Kolbe made the choice to die in place of another man. In the heavens they did rejoice. Chose to live a life for Mary and to spread the message of love. Traveled to Japan and India, spreading God's message from above. Hitler's hatred would claim millions. Maximilian is just but one, but his selfless act to save another life was the unfolding of God's undying love. In the camp called Auschwitz, Maximilian Kolbe made the choice to die in place of another man. In the heavens they did rejoice. There is no greater love than to lay down your life for another man. What would you do if you had to choose? Would you sacrifice your life because you can? Because you